Good morning, students. Today we will be discussing the topic corporate finance. First chapter of your syllabus, the very, very important chapter. Why it is important, what we are going to discuss. As you know, the whole world is revolving around the money. Okay, you cannot do anything without money. Though you're doing any business activity, you're doing anything, it is just impossible without money, right? So corporate finance means what? As you know, the corporate sector in India is growing so fast, but for the growth of corporate sector is just depend on the finance. Why? Because though you are doing small business or though you are doing big business, you need money for that. Okay, you need a continuous flow of money for that. So the concept of corporate finance is very, very important to study. So today our discussion will be on the introduction to corporate finance, the first chapter of your syllabus. As the finance is the blood of business, no business activity can be carried out without finance. This is the reason that business houses, whether the small or big, need to raise, manage and utilize the finance efficiently. Okay, see, as you know, your body cannot work without blood. In the same way, any business cannot work without finance. So finance is the blood of your business, right? No business activity can be carried out without finance. This is the reason why the business houses are very, very careful. They are very, very give importance to the finance, right? So it is not about only the collection of money, it is not only about the getting finance available from market, but it's proper utilization also. So our next discussion will be meaning the term corporate finance cover all the aspect of planning of raising of capital and its best possible utilization. The concept deals with money also, means how where we will raise the money. It is about the planning from market, how we are going to raise the money, the capital, and not only to raise capital, but how we are going to utilize it, where we are going to invest it. Okay, so the according to the Henry Holland, corporate finance deals with acquisition and use of capital by business corporations, means how the money is acquired, means collected from the market, and how we are going to use it. So this concept revolves around these two things, right? If you are getting money, and if you are getting money but you are not utilizing it in proper way, it will waste of your finance. But if you are utilizing that money in a good way, in the best possible manner, you will be in profit, right? So there are some important decisions which are taken on the basis of corporate finance. Means how much money are available with you on that basis, you take the next business decision. First is financial decision. In that, what is mean by financial decision? It deals with the market and the sources from where the company can collect finance. The obviously, finance is collected from the market. Okay, so it deals with from where the company is going to collect the money. It deals with shares, debentures, after that deposits, loan from financial institution, bonds. Okay, what is mean by debentures? Debentures is the just raising loans from the general public. Deposits, as we collect the money from as we deposit the money in the bank, in the same way company also take the deposits from general public. Okay, so by these ways company can raise the finance. Next is the investment decision. When we collect the finance, we need to invest it in a systematic manner so that it can ensure the maximum profitability. So it deals with the systematic and planned utilization of finance raised to ensure the best possible returns, that is profit, and best utilization of resources. We are not only going to focus on how we are going to get a good profit, means how we are utilizing the finance here in the manner from where we will get a good profit. Not only that, but our other resources also we have to utilize in a proper manner. So basically these two decisions are based on the corporate finance. Immediately we are moving on to the next concept, the importance of business finance. What is the importance? As you know, till now you have get a fair idea about why finance is important. Okay, so we are going to discuss it in detail. First of all, it helps in decision making. Important decision of firm are determined on the basis of availability of capital. Every decision is taken by keeping in mind its effect on profitability. So among the alternative, management need to select the best profitable access of finance, right? It helps in decision making. How it helps in decision making? Simple thing. How much I want to I have planned a project in the business for any koi business opportunity hai mere paas, kisi project ke upar main kaam karna chahti hu. For that project, for example, I need a capital of rupees 15 lakh. Out of that, funds of rupees 7 lakh is available with me. The rest of money I need to collect from market. Okay, so I will issue some shares, I can collect it from the debentures. Okay, so there are so many ways from where I can collect the money. But before that, I should be confirmed with my financial needs, how much money I need and how the available money I'm going to utilize, where to utilize. So once I have finalized with how much money I required, I will take the next decision. Okay, ki how much finance it can be available from market. Not necessary ki I need money of 15 lakh rupees and mere paas kuch hai aur jitne bache kuch paise hai wo sare ke sare mujhe market se mil hi jayenge. It is not necessary. Many times it happens that if market is down, you are unable to raise the finance from market. In such case, you need to turn on your प्लान. आपको आपके प्लान्स को चेंज करना पड़ता है. ओके, तो जितने पैसे अवेलेबल होंगे उनके अकॉर्डिंग यू कैन टेक द बिजनेस डिसीजन. ओके, सो योर डिसीजन इज डिटरमाइंड बाय द अवेलेबिलिटी ऑफ फाइनेंस. इट हेल्प्स इन रेजिंग द कैपिटल. वंस आई हैव डिसाइडेड विद माय नीड ऑफ कैपिटल, देन आई कैन इजीली रेज इट फ्रॉम द मार्केट. सो आफ्टर collecting finance, project is started through the source like shares, debentures, and by accepting deposits and by taking loans. So these are the sources available with me from where I can collect the capital. Our next discussion will be on the point that it helps in research and development. It is the I can say very very important for every business firm to make reasonable research of market, research of consumer needs, research of rivals, research of new products, the preferences of consumer, the research regarding the economic situation. So this helps you to focus properly. On this basis, you can take a proper decision. Why the research and development is important? With the changing time, the need of people, the need of consumers also get changed. So according to the need, you have to make changes in your production process, the commodities also. जैसे कि आप देखते हो हर रोज आपके मोबाइल में, आपके एप्लीकेशंस में, कि टेक्नोलॉजी में कितने तो आप अपडेशंस आते हैं. क्यों आता है? बिकॉज विद द चेंज इन टाइम लोगों की नीड्स चेंज होती रहती है. और ये जो चेंज नीड्स है उसको अगर आपको कोप अप करना है, तो फॉर दैट यू हैव टू मेक अ रीजनेबल रिसर्च कि हाउ कैन वी अडॉप्ट द चेंजेस, हाउ वी विल अपग्रेड आर टेक्नोलॉजी. ओके, सो अगर आप ये चेंजेस को अपग्रेड नहीं करते और वही पुराना कमोडिटी आप मार्केट में बेच रहे हो, तो इट विल टाइम विल हैपन कि कोई दूसरा राइवल, कोई दूसरी कंपनी मार्केट में आके आपका जो बिजनेस है वो कंट्रोल, या फिर दूसरी कंपनी वो बिजनेस क्या कर लेगी, एक्वायर कर लेगी. सो यू हैव टू कंटिन्यूसली बी इन रिसर्च ऑफ मार्केट एंड यू हैव टू थिंक हाउ वी विल डेवलप द प्रोडक्ट सो दैट वी कैन सेटिस्फाई द मैक्सिमम नीड ऑफ पीपल. ऐसा प्रोडक्ट हम कैसे बनाएंगे कि जो लोगों की ज़रूरत एकदम सही तरीके से सेटिस्फाई कर सके. जैसे कि आई विल गिव एग्जाम्पल, अगर कुछ साल पहले आप देख रहे हो तो जो टीवी, हम जो टीवी देखते हैं उसका साइज़ भी बड़ा था, आप देख सकते हैं वो मॉडल कैसे थे. अब आप देख रहे हो कि टीवी एकदम पूरे फ्लैट हो गए. किस लिए? बिकॉज लोग प्रेफर करते हैं कि जो जगह उनके पास है वो कम से कम कर चो और यू कैन हैंग इट ऑन वॉल ऑल्सो. सो ये एक अपडेशन है जो हुआ है. ओके, और लोगों को वो अपडेशन पसंद भी आया, दे आर प्रेफरिंग दैट, राइट. सो दिस इज हाउ रिसर्च कैन बी डन एंड अकॉर्डिंग टू दैट बाय एंश्योरिंग एंड बाय चेकिंग द नीड ऑफ पीपल वी हैव टू मेक अपडेशंस इन आर टेक, इन आर प्रोडक्शन. इट ऑल्सो applies to the production processes, it also applies to the trends, to the fashion in the market. So just we have to be updated with the changing place pace. Okay.